years of freedom, but I felt 4 years of pain.